Day two of the trip, day one at Disney World. So excited, got my ears on, dressed and ready to go. We're about to go downstairs for breakfast, so.
Here's what the resort looks like since I couldn't get it yesterday since it was so dark. And that domed building over there is the main building, and that's where we're walking right now. It's currently raining, which stinks, but whatever. It's supposed to stop around noon, I think. Noon.
Noon or shortly after.
And we've got our ears on.
And if it just does this till noon, I'm fine.
Are you?
Yeah.
I wish I had anything to say.
Go Vols!
Okay. Hi. We're under the umbrella now, still walking to the food area. And this is Nini. We've made it. Ooh, it's nice. I don't know what I should get.
Yeah, that guy was pretty fast. I've worried about that since then. That's supposed to be included, which it is.
Okay.
That I sent to you?
Yeah.
So not this one.
Yeah. So, we're now leaving Coronado Springs to get on the bus to go to Magic Kingdom. So we don't have we don't have reservations for whatever place is anymore. Be our guest, because it would be at the same time as the Christmas party, and we don't have tickets for that. So we lost that reservation, and we don't have reservations today. So that's a bummer, but we'll still figure that out. We're here! Come here, Hannah. Yay. I take a screenshot of that and make it something cute. Yeah. Everyone's getting...
Look at the baby! Look at the baby!
Good morning!
Good morning!
That's awesome. They do have a barber shop.
And it's...
Dude, there is no one here.
Finally!
Ooh, look how pretty with the thing is
out. Okay. So what do you think? What do you think? We're walking right now into Tomorrowland to ride our first Fast Pass, which is Space Mountain. And I think everyone's going to ride it except for Dad and Nini, because Nini doesn't really do rides and Dad doesn't really like Space Mountain because it drags him around and he's really tall and he has to keep his legs up and all curled and weird. Oh, that's cute, look at that. And, castle. So beautiful. I'm very happy to just be here right now.
I got my boy.
I would totally hold your hand, but I've got the wrong hand. Here. There's the blue line up there going around. Oh, we're here! Just have to embrace the moment. I'm just gonna turn around as I walk. There's the zip line that a crow is sitting on. It's the one that Tinkerbell goes down on. And I'm probably gonna have to talk loud because there's really loud music playing, but that's good because Disney. Yay. Okay. It's in your front pocket. I stuck it in my front pocket.
That's not where it belongs.
Oh, I don't know. You sometimes put it there.
Hey, Emma. That's it. You take a picture of yourself. same spot every day, it should get more people in it.
Stay there.
Yeah, that's true.
Wait, stay there. I'm trying to get you guys in the picture. Hannah, can you come behind me?
Somebody go to the end. Somebody get right here.
Dad, can you do that again? That was cute.
Just go.
We are about to ride Space Mountain. Papa is the only adult.
I'm looking forward to it.
He's the only adult that is doing it because he's the cool one.
Yeah, everyone else is a chump.
Well, I mean like older.
I'm so excited.
So we just passed like a bunch of people because we got fast passes.
50-minute line.
I'm gonna ride it all.
Alright, Papa, so what did you think?
That was amazing.
For your safety,
it was. It was intense. Oh, sorry, I should have warned you that this thing moves.
Wait.
Yeah, we're going.
It bounces too.
It bounces.
Those little bouncy
stick. Oh, I love this so much. So much. So, Papa, you liked the drops and everything?
I liked it all.
I liked it that you could hear everybody else screaming who were even on your car thing. Like, I could hear people.
Yeah, I could hear
like,
everyone.
Way
yeah.
over there.
I could hear you behind me, too.
Yeah, I was laughing. I was like, this is great. This is my future apartment. Mm-hmm. It makes that shape. That's really fun. The chandelier. That was so good. I took my ears off right as we started. I was like, oh wait, I need to make sure I don't lose those. So I sat on them.
It's a good thing I grabbed hold of my sunglasses.
Yeah.
Because they would have been back in that building somewhere.
Hello, Michael.
Wow. Really bright.
There I am on TV.
Look at us. We're on TV.
Caution, please prepare to exit. The movie sidewalk is ending. Caution, please prepare
to exit. We're in the line for Buzz Lightyear now, and it's pouring rain again.
We got out.
One.
What am I?
One the. I'm a planetary pirate.
22.9.
A bunch.
22,000.
Let's go see what our picture looks like. Don't fall, please. That was fun.
Watch
our merch set. Woohoo! Let's see our picture. We are on our way.
Oh, I love this.
Pirates of the Caribbean right now. We have fast passes for it, and it's sprinkling now. So that's good. It's sprinkling. And Nini's got her umbrella. Everyone here has ponchos on. And I'm just like, seriously, it's about, like, the rain's gone. It's supposed to stop by noon anyway.
Noonish.
Yeah. Pirates of the Caribbean. On a scale of 1 to 10, how excited are you?
20!
Alright. We just rode Pirates of the Caribbean. And I have lost my jacket. I just took it off.
What?
Got hot. And it's not raining anymore, so that's good. And Hannah.
Hi.
And we are going over to Splash Mountain. I think I already said that, but whatever. I'm happy. And it was fun. We got really wet, actually. My butt is soaking wet.
I dipped up my jacket just in time, so I'm pretty dry.
Yeah, but so on the road that I was on, it was Mom, Hannah, Nene, and then me. And I was on the edge, and the water came up, and I felt it, and I went, no, and I jumped over into Nene's lap, like, perfectly timed. And so she just got the top of her head wet, and I got my whole side. But I didn't get as soaked as I would have. But then there was water in my seat, and so when I sat back down, my butt was soaked wet. And here we are. Yay. So excited. All right.
There's the castle back over there. And Splash Mountain.
Put on Splash Mountain. I'm very soaking wet. And you got recognized looking. And I didn't wear barely any mascara today, so.
Yay.
Good choice.
And I'm sopping wet, so. Yay. What did you think? I made it! You made it! Yay.
Oh, I totally just grabbed your eye.
Did you like it though?
You liked it.
Well, it was cute.
I couldn't get off.
You were stuck getting off?
I couldn't. But I had the death grip.
Really?
Look at this.
Okay. Bye. We have stopped to eat at the Harper House. And as you can tell, it's extremely crowded in here right now. Hasn't been crowded anywhere else except for here, so. What are we planning to do next?
Haunted Mansion.
All right. In line of Haunted Mansion. We just ate. And oh, smack me in the face of your ear. We're going in.
All the way down and all the way across, left, right, and center. Do not go to line.
Okay. Thank you.
Where's Peppa?
Get off the wall.
That's awesome.
Pass me the ears. He has to turn around. Stop.
The way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now.
Now please step away from each and every wall, gathering into the dead center of the room.
Oh, dead center. What?
You sense a disquieting metamorphosis.
Well, I do.
Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge.
Okay,
to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
Who is that? I love you, Nene. So I'm back. We finished riding Haunted Mansion and we just used the bathrooms in there. They're really pretty, actually, the bathrooms. I like them a lot. I think we're doing the Little Mermaid right next, but I'm not totally sure.
She's not sure because it's wrong. I'm not going there.
We'll see who's right. Okay. Bye.
Let's go to Epcot. I want to ride the monorail.
You want to go to Epcot?
Let's go to Epcot. I want to ride the monorail. Mm-hmm. That sounds like fun.
Yep.
Okay.
And then not freezing, man. It's cold. It's starting to get chilly. It's not chilly, cold, but
it's a little breezy.
Yeah.
Compared to what it was.
Mm-hmm. There's quite a line for Peter Pan. Did we get fast passes for that for the other day?
Next time. Yes.
Okay, for what day is that? Thursday?
No, it says no work.
I know. I was thinking Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
Not me. So,
children.
Yeah. So it says 60 minutes. It's every bit of 60 minutes to get on Peter Pan.
Yeah, Peter Pan's always really long.
Life.
It was pretty long. I like this.
Pretty up there again.
Yeah. Hopefully, I think I'm doing better with holding it still. What are we doing, PhilharMagic, or are we doing Mermaid?
Well, Little Mermaid? You want to do PhilharMagic?
No, I want to do the Little Mermaid.
Okay, let's go to Little Mermaid.
Yeah.
I have no
off
idea
to
what
the Little Mermaid
wait time is over there.
Smile, be happy. She's tired and grumpy. Hey, nice. She needs to stop. Because we're at Disney World.
Okay.
All right, so we were supposed to eat at Be Our Guest, but
I can't get into that.
Yeah, because yeah, they didn't tell me when I bought the or when I got the reservations, however long ago, that I was gonna have to have the extra ticket for it. But so that's really sad because I was really looking forward to that. Look at that. That's really pretty. Beauty and the Beast Castle, Belle's Castle, or the Beast Castle actually, whatever. And then there's Gaston's Village. Hey, Gaston's over there. Hold up.
Oh, well that's
like way over there. Totally can't see him, but I promise he's there. Oh, that's cute. Hold on.
Okay, somebody who can't handle it.
And Ariel and Eric's Castle. Yay! Okay, yeah, so we are gonna go do this. Bye! Bye. I love this so much. We're in the Little Mermaid.
See all the shells?
Seashells on the ground.
Embedded.
And a duck. That was really weird. What was that? That's what I
Stay all day in the sun.
she's happy as often the winds blow. A fish on the land ain't happy, a disciple's been before. But fishing before is lucky, they for worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
they should go the only day.
Under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, why us to eat us in frigacy? We want the land, folks love to cook. Under the sea, we have to hook. We got no
trouble.
Life is big,
no,
under the sea. Under the sea,
unfortunate to me.
She's enormous. Look how big it is.
And you don't know why, but you're dying to try and run out of kiss.
Head on, right? Her hair is so big.
La 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 la, my oh my, you look like a boy to shine. Run out of kiss, girl. La 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 la, in that side, you need to shake too hard. You're gonna kiss.
Across from Ariel's grotto. Oh, this is so cute. Not sure what it's supposed to be, but it's really cute. They got all this little stuff. That's cool. And a half-naked merman. So that was a failure for Sam. Your turn, come on. Come on, come on, go on. Wait till she actually gets it.
With no problem.
Yeah.
I really want to meet the princesses. And it's only a 30-minute wait, but nobody else wants to. I really want to go meet the princesses. I've never gotten to... Well, yeah, I have, but I was like 4, and I want more pictures. But whatever.
Can you go in the castle?
I can't. There's a line, Amy. Yeah, there is. There's a line right there. I'm taking it. So we are leaving the Magic
Ladies
Kingdom right now.
Boys like, and
okay,
girls,
right as I start.
As a special pre-show feature of today's parade,
and we're going to Epcot.
The Magic Kingdom. All right,
bye. All right. Right now, we are exiting the park and going to Epcot. I think, did we get reservations after all? We did?
I don't think so.
Mom, did we end up getting the reservations? Okay, well, we don't have reservations here tonight. And we went ahead and did Haunted Mansion, which was our last Fast Pass here. We didn't use our Fast Pass because it was at like 4, so we're gonna go ahead and leave anyway, walking down Main Street. Yeah, there's a parade going on right now. It's starting up at the top, or by the castle, and then coming down here. And then, yeah, I'll show you when we get on the monorail or at Epcot. Bye. change of plans. We're going to the Grand Floridian actually to see the gingerbread houses. Now we're currently from the rain and the humidity. We just came to the Grand Floridian. It's beautiful. Oh my goodness. Look at this. And it smells great here. It smells beautiful. Like delicious soaps. Maybe because I'm standing behind a soap place, but besides that, it just smells really good. Alright. Look at this. Gingerbread house. This is beautiful.
Okay, this is a higher dollar.
I tried so hard to get one reservation is for the tea room here because Maine and I both really like tea and stuff like that. So wanting to do that, but I could never get the reservations, which is really sad. So I want to see if we can try to do this.
Sorry, I'm on time.
Okay. Hopefully. She just almost knocked my camera out of my hand. Down there. That would have been really bad. Alright, bye. We made it! We're in Epcot now. It only took how long to get here from the Magic Kingdom? Because we stopped at the Grand Floridian. How long do you think? Like an hour? An hour? I don't know. Yes, everything looks really pretty with their Christmassy things. Yay! Yay!
Okay.
Oh, they've got that decked out for the Star Wars premiere today.
Cool.
Yeah, it is. Leaving to go back to the hotel to freshen up. We didn't do anything. I mean, we came to Epcot to walk around the World Showcase, then that didn't end up happening. We came and I sat down for a while and watched some singer people, so, like this gospel group and also this a cappella group, so that was cool. And then I gotta watch where I'm going. And we went into Mouse Gear and spent like an hour in there looking at stuff, and now we're leaving, so we didn't really do anything besides that. So yeah, we didn't do anything besides that. We walked in and we did those things, and now we're going back to the hotel to freshen up. We're probably going off property to eat and then going back to the hotel to hang out for a while, probably for the rest of the night. I don't know. So I'll catch you up. Bye. All right, I am on my way downstairs to get into the car. We've decided to go to Outback for dinner, and everybody already left and I was upstairs still getting my stuff together, so I have to hurry up and get down here. And we're going to go to Target also because I need a new SD card for my camera. And there it is. I was like, I can't find the stairs. Am I gonna have to cross through the bushes? Hopefully not, and I don't. I'm just a lot farther away than I needed to be because I went the wrong way, whatever. All right, so I will show you my food, and my face looks really yellow right now because of the street lamps, but whatever. And now we are headed into Target to buy a new SD card for my camera, so I will make sure not to run out of space or anything. So, yay!
Wow, it's big.
I like big Targets.
We need to get some
an SD card
for our bathroom.
All right, I'm gonna go
okay.
Buy things. Bye.